Julianne McNamara, artistic gymnastics legend. Julianne was recognized around the world as the top American gymnast from 1981 to 1984. In 1982, the Flower Council of Holland, headed by namesake Dutch Queen Juliana, christened the Julianne McNamara Rose. At that time, the only other American woman to be so honored was the then USA First Lady Nancy Reagan. In 1984, Julianne, with a perfect 10 on uneven bars, was the winner of the USA Women's first individual event gold medal in Olympic history. That same Olympics, she won silver on floor exercise and also silver in the team competition. It was the topping of a successful career that included a bronze medal on uneven bars at the 1981 World Gymnastics Championships and a USA all-around national title in 1980. Julianne is a USA Gymnastics Hall of Fame inductee.
And she starts with a stamp. Talk about strength and timing. Now she's coming up as a release move. It's a reverse hecht. Look at the swing. Every movement is almost parallel to the bars. That's just where she wants it. Look at each move with complete, as we call it, amplitude in gymnastics, or fullness. Right to a handstand. So far, so good. Where hips press.
Fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all.